to the tube.
This, we must prepare for my fight with the little alien.
Dad!
I'll be in there punching. I'll get us back to Earth.
Thanks to you, there may not be a nurse to get back to. Come along, Tiger.
Yes, Coach.
You were right, Dad. Mr. Myko wasn't to be trusted.
There was no satisfaction in proving a point if, as a result, the Earth's going to be attacked.
Dr. Smith wasn't the only one wrong. So was I.
Now, you just learned something through experience, son. That's the best way.
What are you going to do now, Dad?
Well, the aliens think that the Earth people can be beaten easily. We're going to have to show them they're wrong.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, by default, little Geo from the planet of Zenkoa over the Earth people.
Just a minute, Myko.
You missed a wonderful fight, Professor Robinson. Of course, Dr. Smith was no match for little Geo.
You can't judge the actions of Earth people by Dr. Smith.
I would have preferred someone else, but I had no choice. You refused to fight, remember?
Well, that was my error. But I'm willing to accept your offer now.
Too late, Professor. The bout is concluded.
What's the matter, Myko? Are you afraid I'll beat your champion?
All right. You may fight little Geo if you wish. But remember, nothing will be changed.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
When I give the signal, let the bout begin.
Careful, Dad. He can disappear.
Time! Exhibition, Professor, but nothing has been changed. The decision to invade Earth has been made. Besides, you are much too big for poor little Geo.
Then how about Gromack for size?
I told you it was too late, Professor Robinson. You had your chance to fight in the games. The Earth people must suffer the consequence of your refusal. Gromack. Shot of Aaron.
There's nothing else you can do, sir.
There has to be something. It's our only chance of saving Earth. One challenge you can't refuse. The wheel of life.
Professor Robinson, the decision has already been made.
You say that Earthmen are weak and without courage. Well, let's see what the wheel of life has to say.
Very well, Professor. As you wish. We shall test one another with the wheel of life.
Dad, you can't.
Son, whatever happens, know that this had to be done.
Professor? You, they go first. Now it is my turn.
Two, Myko.